Okay, we're down here with Sal at my train layout, and he has a big long train he's going to try here. Hopefully it does something. Hopefully it won't fall off the track. We shall see. And we got the 425 audio in the background on the hi-fi. Got running an order in 3600 on the point. And 1200. Now this is a switch. In 1999, or 97, it was one of those years, Shane Fredrickson at New Ringgold went right through a Coca-Cola truck. Well, they're transporting that Coca-Cola truck to the junkyard, and there it is. Have a Coke and a smile, Andy. Okay. This is a test of the emergency broadcast system. If this was a real emergency, you would hear a tone that would set off to your nearest emergency procedures. Remember, this is only a test. 25 cars, hopefully. Yeah, Ethan and Ellen are just waving at me. Okay, we got 31 cars on this train. The longest train I've ever had on this train layout. We almost have it end to end. We almost have the cars hooking to the locomotive.
from the front side. This is going to be a miracle if this works. The one with the red core is the one that always sort of jumps, so keep your eyes on that front truck. Coming up soon. Gee, you think the engineer can have any problems looking at the back of his train? Just gotta get one more in there.